Chapter 4. More about the keyboard. Introduction. Keyboard is an important part of the computer. Look at the keyboard given below. Alphabet keys, function keys, special keys, number keys and special keys. Arrow keys, shift keys, enter key, control keys, caps lock, space bar, alt key, keys on a keyboard. The different types of keys on the keyboard are alphabet keys, arrow keys, number keys, special keys, function keys, alphabet keys. Suppose you want to type your name or other letters into the computer. For this, you use the keys marked with the letters. These keys are called alphabet keys, number keys. Suppose you want to type your telephone number or your class roll number. For this, you have to use the keys marked with numbers 0 to 9. These keys are called number keys. You can also use the numeric keypad, which is on the right-hand side of the keyboard, to type numbers. To use numeric keypad, numlock key should be on. Arrow keys. You notice four keys at the right-hand side of the keyboard marked with arrow signs. They are called arrow keys. The four keys are called right, left, up and down arrow keys. They are used for moving the cursor on the screen. Special keys. There are some tasks that cannot be done by the keys you have already learnt. These tasks require the help of some other keys. These keys are called special keys. Some of these work in combination with other keys. Some of the special keys present on the keyboard are Alt, Backspace, Caps Lock, Space Bar, Delete, Enter, Return, Escape, Shift, Control, Tab. Backspace key. Suppose you have typed LOCKK. Now you want to erase the extra K. You can erase it by simply pressing the backspace key. Backspace key is used to erase anything typed on the left side of the cursor. Caps lock key. When you type something, it appears in small letters on the screen. Suppose you want to type your name in capital letters. You need the help of a special key called caps lock key. When you press the caps lock key, a small light glows on the top right corner of the keyboard. It shows that the caps lock key is on. Space bar key. Suppose you want to write my computer. Notice the blank space between my and computer. You need to press the space bar key to give the blank space between the two words. Enter, return key. Enter key is used to move the cursor to the beginning of the next line. For example, you have typed, this is enter key. Now you want to go to the next line. Just press the enter key and it takes you to the next line. Enter key is generally marked with sign. Shift key. Have you noticed some keys with two different symbols marked on it? For example, the upper symbol is called upper character and the lower symbol is called lower character. The shift key is used to type the upper character symbols. To type the upper characters, you have to first press the shift key and while keeping it pressed, you have to press the key that has the upper character. For example, take the key. Press this key. See what you have typed. It is number 4. Now, press the shift key first and while keeping it pressed, press the key. You have typed dollar symbol. You can also type capital letters using the shift key. Suppose you want to type shift instead of shift. While keeping the shift key pressed, you press the key, S key. Small s is typed as capital S. Now type other characters without pressing shift key. Delete key. The function of this key is the same as that of the backspace key. This key is used to erase anything typed on the right side of the cursor. For example, suppose you have typed delight instead of delete. To erase the extra I, move the cursor before the letter I using arrow keys and press delete key once. Function keys. Look at the top of the keyboard. You see the keys marked F1, F2, up to F12. These keys are called function keys. They are used to perform special functions. Function keys are also used as shortcut keys. For example, if you press F1 key, Windows help screen appears as shown. Some manners to use the keyboard. The keyboard is an essential part of the computer, so you should use it with special care. Take care of the following things while using the keyboard. Do not pull or push the keyboard too hard. It may damage the wire connected to the keyboard. Do not keep anything on the keyboard, such as books, CDs. Place your palms as flat as possible. Do not press the keys of the keyboard too hard while typing. Press the keys gently and remove your finger quickly from the key. Otherwise, the same letter is typed again and again. For example, if you keep pressing the C key and do not remove your finger from it, C gets typed again and again as shown. You have finished the chapter.